All right, this is part two of my studio build. I did a little bit more work last night and got some more of the walls framed out. Take a look. Still a lot to do, but if you walk the door here, yeah, I got a lot of that finished. Now I'm coming around. Right now I'm standing control room. Such a shell that there's really not much to show, but I actually did get more of a wall built. I'm trying to get the control room done first. Then found out that I have a leak in the roof. Gotta fix that. That's gonna be a problem because I won't be able to get to it later. This back wall. You can see, I gotta finish taking off the drywall. None of my studs are mounted to the floor yet, so they're just kind of standing there, dry fit per se. Nothing's mounted. I'm just holding things up by themselves. I still have that issue down there with the floor sloping, but I think I know what I'm gonna do with that. I'll get that fixed. Maybe get the rest of that drywall off and maybe finish the entryway. If you watch this, thanks for checking it out. I'll show you more probably after this weekend. Take it easy.